Espresso is a instrumented test for Android. So what that means is you can click on buttons with the test. You can type into edit texts. You can switch activities. You can send networking calls. You can do anything within the view, which you can't do with things like JUnit or Makito. This is specifically for Android, so this creates a test that you can do with touching the screen with like buttons and edit text, and this is what this tutorial is for.